So our unit's role is basically to support the community. The community called upon us to come help support in the fire breaks or whatever we can. We're not the leaders of this mission. We're here to support the community. So the support mission we got came down from hire to come out and provide fire breaks. So my company is a horizontal company. So we brought out 4D7s, which is a big heavy dozer, capability of pushing thousands of pounds of dirt in a quick pace. So we got out on ground and we immediately linked up with the Fort Carson Fire Chief, which is Captain Montoya, and then he began putting us to work. Yesterday we got here, started building in fire breaks and trying to stop the fire from pressing north. Ceased that activity yesterday about 1800, came back out here this morning about 6, and now we're starting to push more north and remove brush piles and the wood chips that easily ignites to stop the fire from pressing north even further. Yesterday it was real windy. We went in, we did a couple miles, and then as soon as we pushed north, the wind caught us and the fire got bigger, so we had to get out of there. Today the wind seems calmer and we seem to be making more progress, stopping the fires before it advances too far.
That was a little funny, just trying to like black off that wire.
Yeah.
And that-